and we'll see you later. John Gaudie was a fine man, chapman, so it's told. Mends the crowd in the humming town, his skittle and he did bold. They danced it up, they danced it down, as he kept the tunes around. Of all the players in Sheffield Downs, no better could be found. When John broke prison door, Jim had seen his life before. He ran back to the Liverpool shore, wrote himself a tune. John had his eye on a fair young girl that lived not far away. His were not the only eyes he saw, the rumours say. It happened down the Sandvik mines, he with the car for bed. His rival dropped her hammer down and struck John on the head. When John broke prison door, Jim had seen his life before. He ran back to the Liverpool shore, wrote himself a tune. It struck him such a fearful blow, weakening his mind, left him with his feelings still, but a job he couldn't find. But now he was prone to a fearful rage in the heat of the blazing sun. He would warn friends nearby, fire coming on.
Thank you. It was exactly when